All right, we got our solar set up here. Got a Renogy 100 watt panel. But we got these roof cases up here, so I wanted them to be wind fairing. So I put hinges up front, struts out back, holds it down, grab it, put about 15 pounds of pressure, she pops up. So the struts hold it down so I don't have to latch it or anything. And that acts as a wind fairing for the two roof cases that go up there. When I don't need it, put it down flat. Struts hold it down nice and firm.